Today is Veterans Day, and to mark this special weekend, the city of Albuquerque celebrated by dedicating a new city landmark. Dozens showed up to the Bataan Memorial Park yesterday near Lomas and Carlisle to see Mayor Richard Berry designate the park as a city landmark. 1,800 New Mexico soldiers were forced into the 62-mile death march during World War II. Mayor Berry says the park's designation is long overdue.
It was an appropriate time to do this for these great men and to honor them and their sacrifices.
Three Death March survivors showed up for the dedication.